The first gift was not rat. Had no bow. Wasn't purchased online. Or in the store. The first gift of Christmas was the simple gift. A sacred gift. It wasn't gold or frankincense or myrrh. It was a gift of love and life and peace and hope given by a father to all his children. For God so loved the world and so loved you. He gave his son. Jesus Christ. He is Christmas. The gift. This Christmas season, discover the gift and raise the gift. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes this in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16.